doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much a dress code. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. As you can see, we've already started here. Oh, shooting chance! As you need to go off, and we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it. Calm, composed, confident. What a super goal.
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by feigning to move one way and then readjusting back. Control triggering.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. He's left his... He's gone for it! He threw butter! They have done it again! The movement so precise. The finish, sumptuous.
Just when they thought they may be in at one end, they end up shipping a goal at the other, and it's all due to wonderful counter-attacking. They hardly had time to even react. There's only one word to describe.
Coach for goal! And too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight! That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing.
I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt... He's gone for it! Quick time! He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity. Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper and there was very little doubt.
A turning which can open up many possibilities.
And they've been caught out here. Beckham.
Yep.
Pierce to get it forward quickly. It's a brilliant intercept. And we're off again. Little doubt, that is a foul. Booking, always looks it. It's Beckham. Locks it in gently. Appearance is very necessary. A real chance to break. It's got through to him. He's got away. Tries a shot!
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price and deserved it.
He's off on a marauding run. Big chance! Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Snapples his third. Oops. He could be in here. He's had a shot! He's kicked it out. That's a great save.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Beckham gets rid without sophistication. Hoists it forward. Timely intervention. And the finish! Keeper always had the measure of that.
Maldini
is there, and he can get that clear. It's found its way to him, and now they can launch a counter. That's a foul, no two ways about it. It's a straight red. He has been given his marching orders. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men.
Yeah, a callous act that was used to rescue a desperate moment, Peter. They dug a deep hole for themselves there.
Sancho, look up from the right-hand side, seeking out options. Get the pass he's looking for, and it's played forward, dashing forward at pace. He's there to pick one. Oh, he really got hold of that.
Maldini.
Mateus, oh, not quite.
Koulibaly. Yeah.
To a minimum of 4 minutes additional time. Destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. What did he take away from it all, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan, which was...